When you get depressed, there's an increase in the stress hormones like cortisol and others. And stress in this case doesn't mean that you're under too much stress. Think of it as hormones secreted when your body is in distress. When these hormones are elevated, you get cellular changes in your neurons, which are your brain cells, and these neurons produce less serotonin and other brain chemicals that affect your mood. This is the process of depression.